Chasing the Deal presents Couponing Made Simple. So let's get started. Today I want to talk about Kroger and Affiliates Buy 5, Save 5 event. As a refresher, here's all the Kroger affiliates. So what is Buy 5, Save 5? It is a promotion where there are participating items throughout the store where if you buy 5 of the participating items, you save $5. This can be beneficial when you coupon and match coupon with products, but the deals are good alone. So let's break it down. Playtex Sport, originally $4.49, on sale for $3.99, but with the Buy 5, Save 5 event, it is $2.99. Match it with the coupon, and it is now 99 cents. Next, we have Stay Free Maxi Pads. Low price of $2.79, but with the Buy 5, Save 5, it is $1.79. Match it with a coupon, and it's now 29 cents. But first, let's break down the coupon. The coupon states, save $3 on 2 Stay Free products. Now this means you have to buy 2 of the Stay Free Maxi Pads or Carefree Maxi Pads in order to save the $3. Now whenever you buy 2, that breaks in half. So you save $1.50 per Stay Free product. And since each Stay Free Maxi product is $1.79, that makes each product 29 cents. I hope that made sense. Comment down below if you have any questions. And finally, we are at my favorite, Colgate Total Toothpaste. Originally $3.29, on sale for $2.99. With the Buy 5, Save 5 events, it is $1.99. Add the coupon and this toothpaste is now free. Now, this coupon is basically the same as the last coupon that I showed you. You have to buy 2 Colgate Total toothpaste in order to save the $4. Now, since the toothpaste is part of the Buy 5, Save 5, and it makes it $1.99, whenever you split the savings in half, $2 off per toothpaste, making it free. I apologize for the poor quality of the photo, but you kind of get a rough idea. After all 5 of the participating Buy 5, Save 5 items have been rung up, this was the price that came up. Now, don't get discouraged whenever you see this number, because you have to press pay now in order to see the savings. Once you press pay now, your $16.05 order now rings up to a whopping $1.88. So here I did a total of 2 transactions on 2 different accounts. If you break it down, there are 2 Stay Free Maxi Pads, 2 Colgate Total toothpaste, and 1 Playtex Sport tampons. That is one transaction, and then you do the same thing in another. 2 transactions at $1.88. Great deal. So, the Buy 5, Save 5 event at Kroger's and Affiliates is basically a mix and match participating items on multiples of 5 with your card. So, your items do not all have to be the same item. You can mix and match as long as they are part of the participating promotion, and it will have a tag underneath it stating it is Buy 5, Save 5. And that's all for today, everyone. I hope I answered all the questions that you might have had. If not, comment below, and I will see you next time. Thanks so much for watching. To see more videos like this, be sure to like, share, and subscribe.